Welcome to the performance of The Blue Umbrella by Class 9 of St. Kabir Public School. This is an adaptation of a novella by Ruskin Bond. The duration of the play is 1 hour and 35 minutes, and there will be no interval. The Blue Umbrella by St. Kabir.
किसी चीज का खौफ न रखती लड़की, बस अकेले घूम दिखती रहती है, कभी इस पहाड़ी और कभी उस लुहोरी का भी मन दुनिया के साथ ही लगता है। बिच्छू तो उनकी पूछ पकड़ पकड़ परेशान कर देता है उन्हें। नीलू गोरी गाय है इनकी और बिच्छू बिनिया का छोटा भाई। बिनिया होगी कुछ 10 साल की, 9 से 11 की भी हो सकती है। गाँव में तो किसने बर्थडे मनाया शहर वालों जैसे, पर मुझे याद है जब बिनिया हुई थी ना बहुत बड़ पड़ी थी उस साल, इतनी इतनी खिड़की तक अच्छी होगी थी पर। हाँ 10 साल पहले की बात है, 2 साल बाद बचारी का बाप चंद्रसा, छोटा सा खेत है इनका, माँ वही खेती करती है। बहुत भली औरत है जी, थोड़ा बहुत जो दूध बचता है ले जाता है बिजू रोटी घर में। ठीक है जी, देवता सबकी सोचता है। एक बात
को मैं गई नीलू गोरी और मंदिर के पीछे पुजारी काका की जो चालू खा रही थी।
रुकती है बेटी, आया मैं।
Mom!
नाम बड़ा
हाँ वही
अच्छा अच्छा थोड़ी तरक्की कर गया
चाचा तू चाहे एक नहीं चार मिनट डाल सकता है
वो किया
अरे चाचा थोड़ा चुस्त बन मैं शहर में तंबू नाम के बंदे आते जानता दो नंबर का तेल बेचता है मैं तंबू से तेल लाके तुझे दे दिया करूंगा
अच्छे रेट में
बस तू मेरा और चौधरी का ध्यान रख ले चार पैसे हमारे बन जाएंगे और तेरी गड्डी
या
क्या
हुआ चाचा या अरे घर घर के मजे राम भरोसे का चाबी दे रहे हैं शराब नहीं जाती ए छोटे छोटे गोदी में गिलाया मैंने मिलने से बात कराओगे पति जा इधर आओ इधर इधर बंदा बंदा पानी मारूंगा तुम्हें मेरे चाहे मारूंगा
चाहे मारूंगा इतराज क्यों रे इतराज क्यों रे चाचा जाने
सवेरे सवेरे दिमाग खराब कर दिया ठीक से पैदा हुए नहीं और राम भरोसे को उल्लू बनाने चले राम भरोसे गांव का पुराना आदमी था गांव के बाहर सड़क के पास उसकी एक चाय की दुकान थी दुकान में चाय के साथ साथ चूरन एक्टिविटी गोलियां आम पापड़ इमली और मिट्टी का तेल भी मिलता था राम भरोसे ना शांत आदमी था और ना गुस्से वाला वो भी दुकान के डब्बों में पड़ी हुई गोलियों जैसा था थोड़ा खट्टा और थोड़ा मीठा राम भरोसे और दुनिया की खूब बनती थी
canvas par utar raha hu
kya
what
in its mystery.
तुम अपना इंटेलेक्ट अपने पास रखो। तुमने मुझे प्रॉमिस किया था कि इस बार ऐसी पेंटिंग बनाओगे जो मुझे समझ आए।
मुझे पेंटिंग करने दो।
पहले चार का पारा तो याद कर ले, बड़ा ना चार पालू खिलाने वाला।
चार करता है, तीन ले चार हो गए, नाम देव देता है, बिना भारतीय पीड़ा पाए, बिना ब्रह्मांड डीएड मास्टर गवर्नमेंट
जो नारायण ने भेजा था रखी लेता हाँ मन लगा कर करना है और कोई जाता नहीं
खरा
क्या शुरू हो जा इन गिलासों पर धूल मिट्टी पड़ी है अच्छे से साफ करी दे क्या हुआ बैठा क्यों है
वो चाचा पहला पैसों की बात खुल जाती रात जो भी करे मैं जो भी रात की नींद अच्छी आ जाती
ले लेगा
रोटी पानी कमरे बिस्तर के साथ 500 रुपए मिलेगा
350 में एक पैसा ज्यादा नहीं दूंगा
490
350
ना तुम्हारा ना मेरा 400
इज्जत इज्जत 350 इधर उधर ना बसता और पति जा तू ऐसा कर, ये चकरी मिल जाओ वकील है, मैं तुझे पूरे 5 रुपए दूंगा।
ना।
10।
ना।
15।
ना चाचा, मैं नहीं बेचती मेरी ब्लू अम्ब्रेला।
क्या?
इस चकरी जो ब्लू अम्ब्रेला कहती है।
Thank you. Thank you.
को।
टिब्बे की तरफ गई थी।
अकेली थी या साथ में कोई था उसके?
नहीं, अकेली थी।
हाथ में कुछ था उसके?
मतलब
खाली हाथ या कुछ था उसके हाथ में?
नहीं, कुछ नहीं था। नीली छतरी के अलावा?
अच्छा, तो दुर्गा बिन्या, ओ बिन्या, ये आ गई थी।
लोका के आगे नहीं, यह छतरी को लाटा ही करवा रही।
नहीं लगेगा।
चाचा तुम जो बता रहे हो ना?
क्या?
डब्बे में चार बिस्कुट कम है।
Thank you. नहीं पिछले हफ्ते जो दादा जी नहीं आने देना
कोई इसी दुकान पर नहीं जाएगा।
मेरा तो जो गली दुकान आते
Yeah.
किया कर दे इस छतरी जो पहाड़िया के किनारे रखी दें सफेद तके सवानी कदे इस छतरी जो दूर ले जानी आहने भगवान ने जो कहना जिस जो भी छतरी मिले तीसरी जिंदगी में खुशियां खुशियां
Thank you once again. What do I say? I was crying operating lights there. These kids from where they started, where they reached today, it's commendable and it's very emotional. You saw all these performers on stage. Let me introduce you to the one who performed off stage and backstage. Assistant director for this play, Surbhi Sehgal. Surbhi, can we have on stage? Surbhi, the assistant director. And also the student assistant director for this play was Kanishka Badera. Kanishka. Choreography. The very, very energetic duo of Puneet and Kritika, choreographers. Choreography, Puneet, Javanda and Kritika. Music, the soul of this play. Meher Mastana ji and his team. Meher Mastana ji, please come on stage. Meher Mastana. Please come, sir. Aao, stage stay out. Mundri Lal ji. Mundri Lal ji, please come. The senior most artist, Mundri Lal ji. He is 82 years old, 82, and he's into music for the last 75 years. And today he came up to me and said,
मैं पगड़ी पाला, मैं क्या पाओ जी, मेरे अपना मुदलाल जी जरूर पाओ, क्या मैं पगड़ी की छतरी बना ला, ऐसे बना लो सदैव ये पगड़ी छतरी। ओके म्यूजिक मेहर मस्ताना, मुंद्री लाल, अमरजीत, अमरजीत जी प्लीज कम, अमरजीत ऑन प्रिकॉशन, राम सिंह, राम सिंह, राम कुमार, करमजीत, करमजीत जी प्लीज कम, द लिरिक्स ऑल द लिरिक्स वर रिटन बाय रीनू तलवार, इज रीनू मैम हियर, रीनू तलवार, शी शुड बी हियर, शी इज नॉट हियर, ओके। The overall coordination, which is a very, very important job to do when you're doing a play with 120 performers on stage, you need one person who gels everything together. That was done by Kapani ma'am. Kapani ma'am, can we have your stage? The choir. The soulful voices that you heard, the training to the choir for the vocal singing was done by Harminder ma'am. Harminder ma'am, please come on stage. And beautiful flute. This play was a lot about flute. And it was done by, we call you Nepali sir. Okay, I'll say Nepali sir only. Please, he's from Nepal and he plays beautifully. Prakash ji, on flute. On tabla we have Raptej, please come, he joined us at the last moment. He's a student of St. Kabir. The choreographers were assisted by Alka Sharma. Alka ma'am, please come on stage. Properties was a very important job. Properties were done by Pragati Gupta and Rupena Sharma and Seema Sahotra. This beautiful backdrop that we saw, the whole artwork was done by St. Kabir's art teachers, Gauri Arora and Sonam Soi. Can we have you on stage? Gauri ma'am and Sonam ma'am, please come on stage. I'll request all the teachers of St. Kabir School to please come on stage. You all work very hard. Please, can we hear it for St. Kabir? The teachers of St. Kabir, please come on stage. All of you. I might be missing some names here. Please come on stage. Well, I'd like to thank Rakesh, Luthra, Subhash Chand, Deepala ma'am, everybody, please come on stage. We'd also like to thank Tagore Theatre people, they really, really supported us. Jaspal ji, Sundar Sharma ji, Chetan, Rahul, and of course, Kuldeep Sharma ji for all his support. Thank you a lot, Tagore Theatre. And am I forgetting something? Reenu ji is here. Reenu ji is here. Lyrics were done, written by Reenu Talwar. Am I forgetting something? No. Well, I'll share a little thing. I always share a little thing about actors. I'll share something about Ram Bharose. Him. Ram Bharose comes from a village from Haryana and he just joined school recently. So after the audition he comes up to me and tells me, sir, main Haryana se jo karwana karwa lena, select kar lena lekin. And then I tried Ram Bharose on him. He was emoting really well, but he had this thick Haryanvi accent. And I told him it's a Pahadi play, not a Haryanvi play. But he worked really, really hard to get over his Haryanvi accent and get into Pahadi accent. And of course, Vinaya, Pooja, there are a lot of names. I won't start with names. I'll have to take 120. Everybody worked very hard. Thank you once again. This was done by St. Kabir Public School. Thank you.
Now I would like to request our principal ma'am to please come and address the gallery.
Good evening, everybody.
this is a great moment for all the actors and the greatest for the director. Let's give him a round of applause. Some books are so familiar, reading them is like being home again. This was a wonderful quote by Louisa May Alcott. Yes, very few books have the charisma that appeals to both kids and grown-ups. And Ruskin Bond's novel, The Blue Umbrella, is one of them. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We at St. Kabir are extremely delighted that today's distinguished gathering enjoyed the performance of the young and talented actors of the play, The Blue Umbrella, a Hindi adaptation, and based on the novel written by Ruskin Bond. Who would have thought that The Umbrella could turn to be one of the most compelling characters? So at this point of time, I would request Ma'am Preeti Bakshi, our Vice Principal, to hand over this blue umbrella to Ram Bharose. That's right. Yes, ma'am. The blue umbrella comes to life in this charming fable, symbolizing so much from love and beauty to desire and materialistic evil. The amazing beauty, simplicity, and purity of this story goes much beyond the source material and takes the play to an altogether different level. I observed how you were engrossed by the school choir which sang the Pahari folk songs and enjoyed the beautiful locale of Himachal Pradesh. We were regaled by the haunting Pahari folk music by Meher Mastana and his team. Let's give them another round of applause. And as Mr. Zubin rightly said, they were the soul of the play. And today we had a feast of musical instruments that were playing. Instruments like Gopi Chand, I wish we could show it to the audience, Tumba and Dholak, lending a special touch to this theatrical production. So, aap zara Gopi Chand dikha dijiye inko, yes, Ratej, and Tumba and Dholak. And Gujku, alright. Aap saamne dikhaiye? Haan, saamne dikhaiye. Yes. I think there was a jalkanang as well. The sheer magnitude of the exquisite individual and collective performances of students was indeed enthralling. The children involved in the production will cherish this learning experience, and I'm sure they learn to appreciate a memorable story whose magic will keep on enchanting the readers for generations and all about theatrical production. This occasion becomes even more significant as it coincides with the 42nd Founders Day of the school. Let's give St. Kabir a round. At this point, I must add the dynamic vision of our founder, principal, and director, Mr. J.P. Singh and Mrs. J.P. Singh, has been realized truly. And we are so happy that they are with us today. Through the opportunity that the students had to stage this play, showcasing their talent and thereby exhibiting that theater is a powerful medium for educating students in life skills. It was not just the production of the play that mattered. What mattered most was the entire journey of transformation for all those working together. The traditional Himachali costumes, they are so familiar to all of us. The dattu that the girls are wearing, the headgear, the waistcoat, the Himachali topi, and the set has been really designed well. The breathtaking special effects magically combine to bring the small village in Himachal Pradesh alive. The production credits go to Zubin Mehta, and only Zubin Mehta, the director of the play. The music, the team, Puneet Javanda, Kritika Sharma, choreographed the dances beautifully. Now, I'd just like to add here that Mr. Zubin, as a play director, has an amazing skill to train and extract the best talent out of the child artists. And every year we are surprised that how the talent emerges. He has succeeded in showcasing a wonderful thing today, and you'll all agree, the goodness of human spirit, and conveys the important lessons in life of generosity, so relevant to the present times. A special word of appreciation for Mr. Gurpreet Bakshi, our school administrator, and the vice principal, Mrs. Gurpreet Bakshi, for their relentless support. So he's the person always behind these productions, and special acknowledgement has been made, but I'm going to add this on behalf of our director, to our art teachers and assistants who have prepared all the backdrops and props without any professional help. The umbrella in all its splendor, set in its contrast against the mountain scenery, green in summer, stark white in winter, was a sight to behold. I'm sure you must have observed the changing colors and the way the mountain scenery looked. We are proud of our school faculty who have contributed tremendously behind stage and displayed excellent team spirit. Let's give them a round of applause. At this point, I would invite Mr. Gurpreet Bakshi to hand over the beautiful painting to Vinaya of the Bulu umbrella. Bulu umbrella, is that the right accent? We'd like to give credit to Khushi's mother, that's all I know. And is she here?
Well, this painting, if you see, it's actually Vinaya. Vinaya, stand with the painting. It's her face. This was done by a parent of her school, Khushi's mom, Vandana Malhotra. Vandana Malhotra? Yes, thank you, Vandana ma'am, for this love. And she made it all in a day, single day. Thanks a lot.
All right, Vandana Malhotra. The presence of educationists, theatre lovers, parents, has really encouraged the young artists. Thank you very much for being with us this evening. A very special appreciation for the parents of Class 9 students for their cooperation extended during the practice sessions. There are several sidelights to that. Getting the children roping in spite of so many holidays has been really, really wonderful that these children have been there coming for their practice sessions, and the credit goes to the parents. Our sincere thanks to our school alumni, the Kabir role of old students, for their selfless devotion and support to their alma mater. And here I would like to thank Mr. Navdeep Kalsi, who has been really supporting us all through. Let's give him a round of applause. Special thanks to the print and electronic media for supporting us, and also to Ajanta Arts. We are certain that you have all enjoyed watching this play as much as we have enjoyed producing it. So ladies and gentlemen, let us all put our hands together for those who have
contributed towards the success of the play, The Blue Umbrella. Before I conclude, I would like to thank our helping staff, Mr. Sunil, Mr. Chandrakant, Mr. Luthra, Mr. Subhash Chand. All of them have worked so hard. I wish they could come on the stage. Thank you very much all, and for sparing this time.
Well, yes, like always, I forgot to mention very important names. Well, Sunil sir and Chandrakant sir, for your lovely work on sound and light. Thanks a lot. And another credit, you know, initially we wrote the script in Hindi, but when we read it, we thought, no, it's baat nahi ban rahi hai. Then we started to hunt for Himachali people, and we had one with us, the choreographer. So this Himachali accent, the dialect that you see in the play, the guidance for the dialect was given by Kritika. Kritika, please come. Kritika, the guidance for the Himachali dialect.
I would just like to add on one line, and the script of this play was written by Mr. Zubin Mehta.
I'd just like to add, I would like to thank all the ladies who are here, who are preparing for a very important fast that is tomorrow. So thank you ladies for being here, and especially our teachers. You know, they had to juggle with time for the mehndi and all, but I think this is so festive, and your fast will really get, you know, it'll have the right spirit because you've done your duty very well. So thank you ladies also who have joined us, and tomorrow we are having a show for our students from classes 5 to class 12, and I wish them that they must prepare and come to school here in the correct uniform in case their parents are sitting here, because we'll be having the show in the morning. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, once again, and have a good night. Thank you.